This PC modification company just went out of business after 23 years of operation. So naturally, during their end of business sale, I decided to buy around $500 worth of the most ridiculous PC accessories that no one else wanted to buy. Stay tuned for an in-depth look at some of the most strange computer accessories that I've ever seen. Like this cooler, for example, which is at a 45-degree angle. What is that?